sense. You can see how I actually control the plasma is by using magnetic fields. So if you run a current through a wire, you'll generate a magnetic field. And that's one of the beautiful things I think about electricity.
MITES is a summer program for rising seniors. It's here at MIT, and basically it's for underserved minority groups and trying to introduce them to STEM, but it's also to put these different students in a diverse environment. I did it my year, 2017. The biggest thing that I took away from it was that confidence.
For strong asses, this always happens.
And I really wanted to come back here and give back. Like, ever since I was in MITES as a student, I was like, I'm gonna come back and be a TA.
The classes that they're taking in college, it's spread over 15, 16 weeks, but they are just trying to learn as much as they can within 6 weeks. And I always tell them that it's incredible how much you guys are learning. Like, you came in not knowing any of this. They had midterms last week, and like when returning back the exams, I'm like, remember guys, 3 weeks ago you didn't know any of this, you got in a zero. So like any improvement or anything that you've learned is amazing.
I did MITES in 2015, and now I'm back 4 years later to TA Physics 2.
1.26 times 10 to the negative 6.
I'm from Lawrence, Massachusetts. And MIT, they do outreach there, and they try to get as many Lawrence kids to come to this other program called SEED. Next thing you know, I'm like at MIT every Saturday. It's how I found out I was interested in engineering. And then my junior year is when they had MITES applications, and I decided to apply.
Oh my God. Going to MITES and meeting these TAs that were like me in terms of race, ethnicity, background, other types of identities, gave me the confidence to say, if they're going to all these amazing places, then what's preventing me?
The students that I had in 2017, like, I still talk to them, still checking in on them, because they just finished their first year in college, just being able to encourage them and what they're interested in and what they want to do in life and like what they have the potential to do as well.
It was a shock coming from an underserved high school, inner city, where my classes weren't really challenging me, and then getting to Stanford and MITES really prepared me for that. We have so many of us that come back, and a lot of us are asking ourselves, like, why? Why do so many of us want to come back and give back? And really, it's because MITES was our home, and just like kids go back home, we also come back home to MITES.